Hi, I'm Rebecca from Jobber. Now that we've batch created invoices, let's talk about how to batch deliver them. Like batch creation, batch delivering invoices allows you to send multiple invoices at once, rather than sending each client their invoices individually, saving you hours yet again. From the invoices list, click More Actions, Batch Deliver Invoices. You then have the option to send your invoices via standard mail or email. You can then select the invoices you want to send. You will see a list of draft invoices first. You can check off the boxes for each one or select all. You will also see a list of past due invoices and another of awaiting payment invoices. You can select these as well if you want to resend them to the client. Then you have the option to edit the body of the email. This would be the email that goes out with every invoice, so don't get too specific to a client or a job. Click Send and the invoices will be emailed. To send invoices via standard mail, select Standard Mail. And again, choose the invoices you want to send. You can choose the label style you want according to the envelopes that you use. Enter your email address for where you want these printable PDFs sent. You can then download and print the file to mail them to your customers. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to check out our Help Center and our other videos.